Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're covering the custom coupon error message extension for Magento. This extension allows you to create, track, and display custom coupon error messages for your customers when they attempt to apply a coupon to a purchase, and for a particular reason, that coupon wasn't able to work. For example, when a coupon has expired, when a coupon has been used too many times by a user, or when a coupon doesn't apply to a particular user group. This extension provides your customers with a custom message that lets them know the particular reason why their coupon didn't work. So let's check it out.
After you've installed the custom coupon error message extension, the first thing you're going to need to do on your dashboard is go to System and then Configuration. And then over on the left-hand side, you're going to scroll down to Sales and then click on Custom Coupon Error Messages. Here you can enable the module. If you disable the module, then none of these coupon error codes will show up for your customers. If you go ahead and enable the module, here you can specify the reason that your customer's coupon code doesn't work. For example, we have message when coupon does not exist. So here your customer will see a message that says, this coupon code does not exist. You can use the short code %S to display the coupon code used by the customer. Next we have coupon code exists but does not apply to the rule conditions. Then we have if the coupon code has expired, and then if the customer doesn't belong to the appropriate customer group for this coupon. The next coupon error message is when a coupon has been used too many times by that user. There's also an error message to display when a coupon has been used too many times for a particular customer group. And finally, we have a default error message. So you can go into each one of these coupon error messages and you can edit that text. You can have it say whatever you want the customer to read. For example, sorry, this coupon is expired, or this coupon doesn't apply to your user group, or you have used this coupon too many times. So you can really personalize the error message experience for your customers to make it more personable and so that they understand why they aren't able to apply a coupon to their purchase. Be sure to save the configuration and you'll see a message at the top when your configuration has been saved. And now let's check out the reports that you can get about your coupon error messages. If you go to Promotions and then Shopping Cart Price Rules, then click on the appropriate rule, and then you're gonna wanna go to Manage Coupon Codes. So here you have a report of all of your coupon codes, and when you've installed this extension, you also have the added fields that tells you why the coupon was not applied. For example, if it was used more times than was allowed, if it was used more times than allowed for a particular customer group, if the coupon has expired, if the coupon doesn't match the conditions of the purchase, or if this customer tried to use a coupon for the wrong customer group. And then you have that default error message. You can really keep track of how your coupons are doing. You can keep track of coupons that have expired and how many times people have tried to apply those coupons so that you can better market your coupon codes. You can also apply bulk actions to coupon codes because thanks to this extension, you will know better when the coupon codes have expired or if they need to be altered in any way.
So as you can see, the custom coupon error message extension for Magento allows your customers to have a more personalized and a better experience on your store because they know exactly why their coupons aren't working. It also provides you with insight to see which coupons need attention, if they need to be deleted or altered in any way.